those relaxing games that you can play anytime. And playing Tiger Woods 2008 will bring you one step closer to being a golf professional. Now to help you along, I'm going to show you the basics on how to play the game. Press and hold the swing putt button on your iPhone or iPod Touch. Tilt the iPhone or iPod Touch down until the top side is facing away from you. Hold it with both hands, similar to holding a golf club. The iPhone or iPod Touch will beep or vibrate to indicate readiness for your swing. This is your full swing. Press the swing button on the screen. Pull the iPhone or iPod Touch back as far as possible, then swing. This is your three-quarter swing. Press the swing button on the screen. Pull the iPhone or iPod Touch back to about shoulder height, then swing. This is your half swing. Press the swing button on the screen. Pull the iPhone or iPod Touch back to about waist level, then swing. This is your putt. Press the golf putt button on your screen. Pull the iPhone or iPod Touch back to the most appropriate place, then putt.